Alhamdulillah, once again, we are still here at a location called Denchiri at the central part of Ghana. And now we have one of our brother here, Brother Razak, who is going to make dua to the donor of this project. And I think Brother Razak will speak. Okay, Bismillah. MashaAllah, according to the short speech of this our brother here, he said they are very, very happy of what the donor has done for them, because they used to suffer much a lot in terms of water. But now with this, they say Jazakumullahu khairan. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward the donors for the good work that they have been doing for them. In fact, they are short of words to thank them, but they have nothing to say by just to say Alhamdulillah, Jazakallahu khairan, MashaAllah.